Hello guys, welcome to another video. Thanks for choosing my channel, thanks for being here. I just finished painting these trees for this landscape, and we're gonna go ahead and watch the entire process from basically underpainting, dark tone to highlight, and hope you find some value in it. I hope you find it helpful and implementing your future paintings. If you're interested in the mountain, I did that for another video. That's on the channel as well. It's available. You can go ahead and watch that as well. Okay, let's go ahead and watch this video. As always, drop a like before you go. Really helps the channel. a bit more highlights here and there, some more, maybe some more details for this tree. And I think I'm gonna go ahead and stop with the highlights at this point. You could easily get carried away with the highlights. I think I'm good where I am with these trees. I'm gonna have more elements over here. I'm gonna have another tree like that over here, so not so much details here. If your trees are in your painting, you're not gonna paint anything over it, add more details. So these are the trees, and I'm gonna go ahead and finish the painting, the cabin and the foreground. I'm gonna come back to them, see if they need more highlights. I hope you found some value in this demo, in this video, and I hope you implement it in your paintings. Until next video, take care and happy painting. Don't forget, drop a like before you go, really helps the channel. Peace out.